Okay, part four. There's about 40 minutes left, 12 minutes or so. So, nearly done, and I'm going to have to backtrack a bit. So I might repeat the last couple of seconds.
I'm not a hero.
You are a good Dalek.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I really didn't know. Thank you.
You couldn't have just said thank you. Why did you have to go? Why did you have to fucking kiss her? You wouldn't have done it as John Sim, so why do that now? Why don't you just say, oh, thank you, and hug? You don't like the hugging, okay. But why a kiss?
I am not a good man. I am not a hero. I'm definitely not a peasant. And no, I'm not an officer. You know what I am? I am an idiot with a box and a screwdriver. Passing through, helping out, learning. I don't need an army. I never have, because I've got them. Always them. Because love. It's not an emotion. Love is a promise. And he will never hurt her. Piggy! Catch!
Cyber controller.
While you were doing all your silly orders, while you were showing off the one soldier not obeying.
No, that's wrong. That's impossible.
Rain will not fall.
Oh? Why won't it?
The clouds will burn.
And who will burn them?
I will burn them.
How?
I will burn.
One burning Cyberman is hardly going to save the planet.
Correct.
Attention!
Well, I said the Doctor were going to tell him to self-destruct. Will Danny do that? Santa, ha! Didn't they do that? Burn the gas? Okay, you can burn gases. Or whatever, cloud-like things. But didn't they do that in the Santaran stratagem? Clearest I've ever seen Sydney Opera House. There was no one there. Shocker.
Well, the clouds have all gone.
Yes. Burned up. Totally burnt.
That music finished very abruptly. Do, 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 do. Boom. Done.
To nothing. Sorry.
10-0-11-0-0 by 0-2.
What did you say?
Coordinates.
The current coordinates of Gallifrey. It's returned to its original location. Didn't you ever think to look?
You are lying.
We can go together, just you and me, just like the old days.
You'll be clapped in irons.
If you like. Doctor, I'm assuming you'll remember those coordinates.
No, no, don't you dare. I won't let you.
Old friend, is she? If you've ever let this creature live, everything that happened today is on you. All of it. On you. And you're not going to let her live again.
Clara. I don't think that kills people. If Osgood turns up again, and obviously we know that it's not going to kill her, and the master mistress will return. Predictable, maybe I'm wrong this time, but we'll see.
All I'm doing is not letting you kill her. I never said I was letting her live.
Really?
If that's the only thing that will stop you, yes.
Her soul. And who, my dear, will save yours? Say something nice. Please.
You win.
I know.
Doctor? She teleported.
Kate. She's breathing. She's alive. She can't be here.
She is.
She fell out of a plane. Simon must have caught her.
Doctor, she's talking about her dad.
That's supposed to be a dad.
Of course, the Earth's darkest hour and mine. Where else would you be?
I knew it! I knew he was going to salute him. Missy. Don't let it be Missy.
You need to find his parents.
Oh, it's that boy.
He died a long time ago. I'm sorry, Clara. I truly am. I have promises to keep.
And he could have come back.
Hey.
Hey.
I got your message.
2 weeks late.
Not bad.
Improving.
I see you've got news for me.
News?
You figured it out then. PE Figured out that was the way home.
Yeah, yeah, he did.
Oh, a good old PE. You'll make a maths teacher yet.
Listen, Doctor, there's something that I have to tell you, and it's not good news, so just listen, okay?
I know.
Sorry?
I know exactly what you've got to tell me.
You do?
You and Danny are together now. That's great, that's how it should be. But the old man and the blue box, that's never going to fit in. So no more flying around. No more lying.
Okay, no, that's not exactly...
It's fine.
No, it's not fine. It really isn't fine.
I've found Gallifrey.
Wow.
Cool.
Oh my God.
I entered the coordinates, just like she said.
But?
And I found Gallifrey.
But? But?
For once, she wasn't lying.
I saw nothing. Angry at himself because he let the master die.
So what are you going to do now?
Go on.
Okay.
Gallifrey can be a good place. I can help make it that.
What, you?
Shut up.
You won't just steal the TARDIS and run away?
No, not this time. Never again.
What was that she was saying earlier? The doctor's my best friend. I'd never lie to him. What are you doing now then?
Go home. Go be a king or something.
Yeah, I might do that.
A queen, you know, whatever.
Yeah, queen, that would be good too.
Tell you what, as soon as it's goodbye, should we break a habit?
What habit?
Hook.
Why not? Within reason. Come on, you're on the clock.
Fair enough.
Let's get on, mate.
Trust dark. It's just a way to hide your face.
Doctor? Travelling with you made me feel really special.
So why is she giving up?
Thank you for that. Thank you for making me feel special.
Thank you for exactly the same.
I hope that's not a fair ride, because that's a bit shit. So I had to stop it then.
Hello? Doctor? You know it can't end like that. We need to get this sorted, quickly. She's not all right, you know, and neither are you. I'm coming in. There you are. I know I'll get round to you eventually. Now, stop gawping and tell me. What do you want for Christmas?
Good God.
Doctor, of course, stay right where you are for a sneak peek at what he's going to be up to. Any good press?
Okay, quick review. If that's the last we see of Clara, that's a fucking very shitty farewell. That's pretty, pissed me off a bit, actually. She's just going to leave just like that. She lied to him about Danny. If Danny's not around anymore, why don't she just carry on travelling in the TARDIS? I mean, why not? Just end us like that. A shitty ending. I don't think Missy's dead. Because you'd think the sad man shot her, but I think she actually teleported. Not got killed. So, yeah. I think Missy will be back at some point. Looked at her dud see Gallifrey, it would have fuck all there. They could have at least shown us, like, come to afford a little bit of computer graphic or whatever, just superimpose the ones you've already used onto the screen and show Gallifrey. That was disappointing. But overall,